Killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Nothing here.
Arrachement, go, Ete!
I'll go take him.
Shit! I'm taking cover!
Scared that bitch off. He headed that way. Get eyes over there.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
Shit! I know that motherfucker!
Hey, stop him!
He can't hit me from here!
We ain't your people, cocksucker! No! Shit! Handle that motherfucker!
Catch his ass in the crossfire!
Too hot! Get him!
Give on the top, motherfucker!
I'll put one in his ear!
Form up behind me. We ain't your people, cocksucker.
Face me, friend! I'm right fucking here!
Thank Christ.
He was right over there! Go! We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh!
Tucker.
at him!
We ain't your people, Cocktugger!
Kill me when you had the chance, asshole!
Just had to start something.
Sammy's boys in there!
You'll kill me!
To heal, now I hurt!
Reloading, cover me! He can't hit me from here! Let's watch him burn! Don't think about it, shoot him! You're not with us! You are against us!
Let him hit me now!
I'll put one in his ear!
You've got your guns!
Don't let me die like this! Don't think about it. Shoot him!
You out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, and I let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on me. Hey, man, be careful. Anyway, man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on me.
With them out the way, things will calm down. Back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the hospital...
Damn, you're scratching the paint!
Anyhow, like I was saying, but if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all
your car, bash it up all you want.